I enjoy my son. I called daddy's. I'm gonna come back. It's so good. I was so just amazing. I don't have nothing but good things to say.
I'm still awake, I'm good. True, my knowledge, I'm just selling love. Making plans like I'm ahead of you. But nothing ever happens if it ain't with you. If it weren't for you, I never see America. All these places I go regular.
Already, and today I'm taking you on a journey with me to Claw Daddy's. I'm linking up with my roommate from Lincoln. I haven't seen her since last year, since we went to vacation together in St. Martin for our friend's wedding. So I'm excited to see her, and I've never been to Claw Daddy's before, so I'm excited to try their food and see you soon. I'm excited about this food. I'm pulling up. Say hi. You know I'm doing the YouTube.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yes. Drinks are here.
I'm dead.
So
why a girl thought she ordered mussels and got oysters?
But we're gonna work it out.
She said, what is this?
Yes, so Ann got me into these fried oysters and clams. Mm-hmm. So these came and my wings came, and I'm so excited they get me fried pieces, guys. That's what I like. It makes me happy. And how was your
I was done. My oysters?
Yeah. What's that you just put in there?
I don't know. It's
yeah. Oh, you don't even know what it is.
I don't even know, but it's good. It's good.
Hey girl. What you about to try?
I thought these were
mussels.
So it's not. And Ann told me to try it like this. I don't want to get the ocean in. She said don't get the ocean in. I'm just going to scoop it out. Y'all see the struggle?
Girl, just put it a little bit closer to your mouth. There we go.
I mean, that one wasn't too bad.
Mm-hmm. Next time we gotta try it with the I think that's hollandaise sauce. I'm not 100% sure.
This sauce, yeah. I don't know what it is.
But so. It's good though. It's good. You should try it. You not sold on it?
Is this barbecue sauce?
No, I think that's like a spicy cocktail sauce.
I'm gonna try this.
Now, you gotta try something new.
I don't know what it is. This is trying something new.
You're absolutely right. Because you thought they were mussels.
Oh, nah. That wasn't too bad. I don't think I'm going to order it again.
I don't think that this is it.
It literally hurt. I tried a little bit. I don't
know, but I couldn't
take it.
You didn't take it? Oh my god.
It wasn't spicy enough, so I'm like, let me try and insane again. The last time I couldn't even finish it.
This looks so good. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Thank you.
Yes.
Wow, that looks good. Wow, 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 wow. You see him putting on, thank you. You see him looking out for me? Putting on the, thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so, so much. Thank you. Wow, y'all.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
We ready? You ready? You ready?
Shrimp in my tummy.
All right, we ready, y'all.
Get the bib going.
Get the bib going. Get the gloves going.
I remember the last video I had it on wrong. That's not right.
I made sure you were good. Exactly. Get the gloves. Get the gloves. Get the gloves going.
You know, I'm gonna try to shrimp for y'all because y'all know I can't talk to y'all. I gotta
eat. Right.
So, but I'm gonna do this real fast for y'all. Ooh. Y'all see the What flavor was this in?
This is Claw Daddy's special medium.
Okay.
This is
that's what I got, but you got what?
I got insane. I got Claw Daddy's special insane. It's supposed to be the hottest pepper ever. We'll see. Let me stop talking shit.
Ow.
Exactly.
But I don't like spice anymore. I don't know why.
Listen.
Oh, let's try this.
Let's try this. Mm. Is him?
Yeah.
How's the Claw Daddy special though? Because she wanted to get garlic butter and I was like, ooh, ooh.
Wow. Wow.
Is him?
It hit like late. But when it hit,
thank you.
That was good.
Uh-huh.
Okay, my house, because I gotta go and eat. Look, I got
finished. And she got more wings. She got
these
to go. Don't let her front.
Bye, y'all. This is me.
About to finish.
Oh, wait,
yeah,
you gotta show them the drinks we got.
Okay, boom. You can leave your gloves on. Boom. We got the Belinda, the Mardi Gras. Another Mardi Gras. She got drinks back here because happy hour was ending and you know we had to re-up.
Okay.
We had to re-up.
You know how that goes.
Mm-hmm.
Ow. This is kind of can't turn the camera around, so
let's get you eating your food.
I don't know. This is insane. So if I cry, you gotta shut the camera
off. Nope. We getting it all. We getting all the juice.
Even though we don't really care for the head-on, that shit is trash.
I know, but COVID.
Okay, boom. I'm actually a little nervous. Last time I ate this, it hurt me.
Oh, wow. Woo, woo. How was it? How was it?
The heat hit immediately.
Okay. So for the spicy people that love spicy food, what would you say? That's the...
Whew.
Okay. Okay.
That's what I would say.
Okay. Okay.
And
okay.
I love spicy food.
Yes. Y'all see
but
that?
This is hitting. This, it cleared up all of this. And here, I ain't had this much oxygen all year.
So y'all, we had our food. Yeah. We got our two go boxes.
And we have our drinks that she's not finished yet.
I'm
we got one in the corner tucked away. Like,
oh my God,
get it
y'all.
Together.
Mind you, I need to pee. Y'all see my hair? The bathroom is full. But as y'all can see, it was a good time. It was a good vibe.
You still got your mask on. You're sitting down at the table. You don't even need your mask on. It's just the two of us.
It was a good time. It was a good vibe. Y'all see my hair crazy, but I don't even care.
Talk to me nice.
Claw Daddy's was a vibe. I'm coming back. Brooklyn! I'm coming back. It was good. It was good. It was good for COVID, so imagine.
For COVID.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
All right, guys. I know y'all didn't expect. And say hi to the people again.
Hi, people.
That's my roomie. That's my man. You see
God made this happen.
Period.
Period.
like strangers. You know, we're in again. I love her. So, what's happening right now is we're drunk at Claw Daddy's. I mean, I am. I can speak for myself.
We are.
And I have some water.
Mm-hmm. But she also has some drinks.
Well, that was what I was going to get to next. What you got?
I got to finish this one.
First of all, this is yours.
I just finished. This is hers.
You lying. This is hers. Exactly, and it's done.
And
look. I don't got no more. I'm ready.
Instagram fool you, babe.
With yours. No. That one. It looks full, Ann.
This is not even mine. This is yours.
She probably right. I don't know how. I don't know. I'm going to get back to you.
They were good with the recommendations, with the drinks, with everything. I love it. It was a good vibe. It was a good time.
Stressing, I better count my blessings. Life could have been more deadly, but it ain't real.